This is Ladder Escape Part 2. Let me show you real quick. This is the whole trick of Ladder Escape. We are just right now at the mount part of it. So let me show you real quick how we get there. So real quick, you should be this far. You should be at the ladder mount right there. First step after the ladder mount, you want to pop it off the ladder mount, open up this triangle, and you're actually going to pop the AO up through that triangle there. So from here, we pop it up through that triangle just like so. From there, you're going to pop it up onto this string like that. You're going to let it swing back over and onto this string. And from there, that's actually where part three hits. So let me show you real quick again what that looks like in a little more slow motion. So from here, from the ladder mount, you're going to pop it up through this triangle, just like so. Keep your thumb and your pointer finger in this loop over here. And what you want to do is swing the yo-yo up onto it, just like that. It almost actually looks like part of hourglass as you're coming up, swinging on. From here, you want to put your finger underneath as it's going, and you want to land the yo-yo back on this string, just like that. And this is where part three begins. So one more time, let me just get out of it. You start with your ladder mount, just like so. Pop up through this triangle that's farthest from you. Pops up through. Use your thumb and your pointer to open up this part like that. Pop it up, underneath, and on, just like that. And that's the end of part two.